I first told my parents about it, my mom's like, you're going to leave your bridal party? And I was like, yeah, I'm leaving those losers. We're going to the Vikings game.
Of course, the Vikings weren't exactly the winners the couple had hoped they'd be on their big day.
Well, I already got a win today, so.
Besides, they're not a fair weather couple. And just as in life, the season is long and, well.
I don't want to compare our marriage to like the Viking season because that usually doesn't go well, but you know.
Hey, be nice. Hopefully someday in our lifetime, we'll lift that Lombardi.